Also, bear in mind that you fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2. Offensive operation. Take out the incoming Soviet combat vehicles. Each one you eliminate will contribute to our reward. However, you'll fail the mission if you don't take out any at all. Boss, each vehicle is a piggy bank just waiting to be smashed. Get as many as you can. We spotted a four-wheel drive transporting a prisoner.
A drop point.
It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare.
Map has been updated. Supplies requested.
Boss, you're doing great. Plenty of targets eliminated. Just the pace I
Being updated.
The target has left the mission area. There's no way to eliminate it now. Head for the remaining targets. Boss, need a little extra firepower? We've spotted a Soviet weapons transport truck. Apparently, its cargo is something pretty powerful. What do you think? Should we make them share? Tread carefully, boss. Got enough ammo, boss? If you run low, steal some from the enemy. Or call in a supply drop. Soon. Boss, there's still time left. Take out as many vehicles as you can.
A drop point. Plant expansion complete. Supplies requested.
3 minutes remaining.
Supply drop complete.
Thank you.
up. The guerrillas' offensive was a success. The day is theirs. And our mission is complete. Time to fall back. Leave the hot zone as soon as you can.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, whoa!
Arrived at Mother Base. Development project has begun.
Mission complete. That was rough. Getting us through it. The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look.